Hello, this is ScoovyKH with a tutorial on how to download and install custom firmware onto your PSP. All links and steps are in the description below. First go to the link below and click download, but first you have to make an account. It won't hurt or give you spam. Now extract the files onto your desktop. Now plug in your PSP using a USB cable and place the files named in the description. The rest is on my PSP, so good luck.